for him. Came for him.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Mojo Case.
That's right. I might be late to the party, but it doesn't matter. I'm still here to party. How was your April Fools? I didn't really prank anybody, but I think we're here to play some prankfold mods. I saw a lot going off on the timeline, so let's see what we got going on for today's level. Hall of the Felines by LCLCL. Where's my mouse for this? Credit to Gilgafosh for making the thumbnail in like 30 minutes. Sick shiz. Bro, I don't know, like Hacky gets trapped in a maze or something. There's cats, Herbert. Yeah, like, you know. Okay. Cats are pretty cool, but like I can never find a way to wear them as a hat. So like I go down to the store and ask the goober working there how I get my cat to be a reliable hat. And he tells me that wearing a cat like a hat is actually a class 7 lawsuit felony or something like that. I don't know what that is, so I do it anyways. And what the heck, they sent me to jail and stole all my ribs. Weird flex, but alright. Kind of weird you guys care so much, but whatever. Where am I at? So I spent the next 37 million years in time prison, where my skeleton eventually leaves my body and becomes my best friend. And I ask him in my raggedy old lady voice, "Hey, bone bag, what's your problem?" And he was like, so offended that he left the cell and I never saw him again. Anyways, did you hear about Budokai Tenkaichi? That game looks incredible, even though we haven't even seen any gameplay. I know, right? But the idea is super awesome. I can't wait to see what characters they put in. They should put in Monica or something. I think bro, everybody wants Monica. The package for this mod is actually 2 megabytes over the package limit, but I kinda don't care, so I'm uploading it as a 702 megabyte of like flipbooks and stuff, you know? Just normal stuff for a mod, bro. Are you even still reading this stuff? Go play the mod. Alright, Jesus Christ. What the heck was this? Anyways, you hear about Tenkaichi 4? What the? What? Bro, it's a dungeon crawler. What? Wait. Oh, this is sick. Low intelligence specimen spotted. Engages the enemy verbally? What would she say? You smell? It's a low intelligence specimen, it doesn't understand. It's between the intelligence difference. Okay. One day, Hat Kid awoke in a maze of overwhelming amounts of cats. This place is known as the Hall of Felines. She must reach the end of the maze, or she will become a cat. GIF or all for all of eternity. Okay, I see what. Let's go left. Wait, am I going in a circle? I might be. Mischievy. Okay. Wait, the cat. I didn't even get to read it. Feels guilty and vows to never do mischief again. Oh my god. Okay. What is Okay. Am I even going the right way? I can't even tell. See, I think I went in a circle. Yeah. Oh no. He has a headache. Medicine. Alright. No, I'm not going. Okay. I'm not going in a circle. Alright. Jesus Christ. Not soft! It's a mini boss! Truly the most intimidating foe. What will she do? Talk. Hecate attempts to reason with Soth, but it's no avail. Soth will not speak to lower beings. Okay. Ultimate magic? Ultra Earth Instinct. She achieves Ultra Earth Instinct, but Soth continues to develop by developing Ultra Earth Instinct? There's only one more thing that could work. Only Soth can destroy Soth. So Hecate uses Soth to destroy the Soths. Soth cannot be defeated, but it's gone for now. Of course. Back at Herbert. Oh, wait, what? How do you guys put those things there? Whoa, I'm getting mixed up. What? Whoa, I got jumped! What is the clicker, the climber, and the jumper? Final Flash! Holy snap. Okay. Bro, what is this place? Oh my god, it's Maxwell. Okay, what are we saying to Maxwell? You can't just ignore Maxwell. Get spooked and runs away. That's too bad. It's a rare spawn. Whoa, evil Herbert. What the heck? There he is. Evil Herbert. Herbert is a nice and spoiled kitten, but he's been corrupted by dark energy, making him incredibly powerful. What will Hecate do? Get call out to him. Tries to call out to Maxwell. Why call out to Maxwell? Evil Herbert begins charging Evil Urge. What will Hecate do? Use magic powers. No effect! Super evil magic energy! Wait. Ultra attack of Mega Evil and Doom? And could this be the end? No. Nah. Hecate refuses. She can channel all the good energy she tries and counter evil pervert mega evil energy. This is so evil energy. Evil Herbert is shocked. So much power. Evil Herbert begins to leave his body. At least he doesn't explode. That would suck. Whoa, we got thrown in a maze and met with a bunch of kitty cats of the jumping and kicking and climbing variety, and saved Herbert from evil mega dark energy. I think all is good in today's world. Links to the mod will be in the description below as always. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks again to Elsie for making the mod.